All right, hey everybody. So thanks a lot for having us here. First of all, thanks to St. Louis Park High School and Steve Schmitz for organizing this and inviting us, and all the Metro West Conference directors, all these fine jazz programs, and all of you for being here today and participating, and then our fabulous clinicians who are gonna coax into coming up and play with us our last tune. So I think this is the Minnesota Youth Jazz Band's Jazz One group. Before we talk much more, we'll play a little music for you. The first tune we're gonna do is Hay Burner by Sammy Nestico. This is gonna feature Caleb Beers on the trombone, Ben Klepfer on the trumpet. Sitting in today for Ben Bruzek, who is unfortunately ill or back at school after whatever. Brian Luckison, one of the clinicians today from Spring Lake Park High School, is going to do a little solo. And Ian McCormick on the piano. So this is Hay Burner. Thank you. much. We're going to continue on with a chart called The Point of No Return by Eric Richards. This is going to feature Riley Swain on the Barry Sax, Nathan Metzler on the trumpet, Keelan Lomontis on the trombone, and Max Sinner on the drums. Point of No Return.
Thank you. All right, thank you very much.
So we're going to continue on with a quirky little song called Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. This was actually the theme of a very bad B-movie made a long time ago, and this was arranged by Gordon Goodwin. This is going to feature Scott Johnson, who will be sitting in for Nick Sikowski. Scott is a top-notch, well-respected professional saxophonist and teaches a lot of private woodwind students. Also directs one of the MYJB groups, as does Brian Luckison. We'll talk more about that later. And it's also going to feature Chase Rapp on the bass trombone and Adam Fish on the tenor sax, Attack of the Killer Tomatoes.
Thank you.
Ivan Cunningham on the high screen. So let me just take a couple of minutes to tell you about the Minnesota Youth Jazz Bands program. We have, this year there'll be 10 different groups participating from all over the Twin Cities. We have four groups that start every fall, of which this is one, and all of them are kind of traditional big band size. And this group meets, and others like it, meet once a week for the entire school year, do several concerts. I direct one of these bands. Phil Holm is one of your wonderful clinicians, directs one of these bands. Scott directs a band that's comprised mostly of saxophones and rhythm section. Then we also have some groups that meet in the spring, and I've got some, there's a stand right by the door there with some application forms, and you can also check out our website, mnyouthjazz.com. And for those of you that are in ninth grade or younger, we also have three mid-level groups that rehearse for 10 weeks in the spring. And same thing, big band, do like 10 rehearsals in a concert, and we've got a brochure up there for that as well. So we'll continue on with the music here. And what do we have up? We have Birdland, which is a Joseph Zawinul tune from a group called Weather Report that was one of my all-time faves. And this is going to feature Nathan Metzler on the trumpet, Joe Weiler on the bass, Trevor O'Keefe on the trumpet, and Anya Mukherjee on the alto, Birdland.
Thank you.
All the members of this fine group. You've met them all already, but we'll go over it again. For saxophones from left to right, Anya Mukherjee, Scott Johnson, Adam Fish, Greg Norton, Ivan Cunningham, and Riley Swain. Trombones from left to right, Keenan Lermontis, Caleb Beers. I still got the cartoon music in my head. Ryan Luckison and Chase Rapp. Trombones. Trumpets, left to right, Nathan Metzler, Quincy Erickson, Ben Kletfer, and Trevor O'Keefe. On guitar, Andrew Selchow. On bass, Joe Weiler. Piano, Ian McCormick. And Chan Hessen's own, Max Sinner, on the drums. So could we have the rest of our fine clinicians come up, Mr. Baca, Ms. Caviani, Mr. Holm, if you're in the mood. Have them sit in with the tune and play a few solos for us. So I know all these people quite well and work with them. Mr. Holm and I have been doing the MYJB program together for 13 years. He directs another one of the groups. Laura and I have done a lot of gigs together, stretching back probably 30 years, and she's got many piano students that come through the group, including Ian. Let's see, Brian Luckison, I mentioned we've been working together for 5 years with the North Metro Group and Mr. Baca. We've got, how many of our alumni do we have over there at Eau Claire these days, Mr. Baca? How many of our alumni do you think we have over at Eau Claire these days? Probably at least 90, yeah. So we have a lot of folks that come through this band and end up at Eau Claire. We usually try and do one or two concerts a year with Mr. Baca and his group. So we're going to do another bassy tune for you. This is called Splanky. And I have a couple of folks from our band solo, and then we'll open it up for our clinicians. Here we go.
Thank you. fans.
And your clinicians, Phil Holm, Bob Baca, Brian Luckison, Scott Johnson, Laura Caviani. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure playing for you this afternoon. I'm going to turn it back over to our host, Steve.
Thank you so much. Congratulations. Please pardon my voice. Thank you so much to all the bands who've come up here and played and done a wonderful job today, especially the band behind me. Thank you to our wonderful clinicians, our administration and custodial staff that made all this happen. I'm going to go ahead and award the All-Conference Awards. I think it's been a few years since we've done this, so this is a good thing. I'll do them in alphabetical order. If the person is not here, I'll try to mail them to your director after the festival is over. So if you would, come on down when your name is called. Metro West Conference All-Conference Award. This is to certify Emily Decker has earned All-Conference for Jazz. Congratulations. Next up, St. Louis Park's own Lucas Garcia. Next up is Sam Herma. Congratulations. Emmanuel Honore. Congratulations. I got the name right. Next up, Daniel Erke.
What'd I do? Good. Yeah, you pronounced it right.
Perfect. Congratulations. Alex Lover. Raina Niswant. Next up, Sam Pirtle. Nick Potorf. Nick Potorf. Kyle Rounds from Park.
There's another Sam.
Lots of Sams. There we go. Caleb Siegfried. Max Sinner. So that will be two per school, and congratulations to those 12. Your directors chose people that are great leaders musically and as people and have seniority and have been in the program as long as they were eligible. So congratulations to those all-conference winners.